Well, new today, the severe weather this week is likely to lead to some congestions on the roadways. Issues began last night as a Baton Rouge police unit was hit by two cars on I-10 West near Acadian Thwy. Police say the officer is not at fault and no serious injuries were reported.